What the hell is that?
I need you to open this door.
Oh shit.
Hurry.
Bitch, be cool.
Please.
Never get to the cathedral.
Oh. Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Just stomp the boxes.
Open
I didn't know that.
Please open up.
All right, hang on.
Why won't you open it?
Watch her run and get killed. Where the fuck you think you're going?
Oh. Peter, hang on.
Who the fuck's Peter? Really? Oh, she's dead as fucking fried chicken right now. Let's wait for him to kind of spread out a little bit. I'm not getting a clusterfuck of that just yet. Ooh. Oh, God. Oh, watch now. Just moving on past you. Think about the earlier Resident Evils. Yeah, I see her get grabbed. That's cool. Think about the... Oh, Bulldog! Think about the earlier Resident Evil games. Was there was always...
Good. You made it.
A way to just run past everybody.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
I still can't. Oh, fuck! Get back, bitch! Oh, fuck you! Are you kidding me? What kind of. I kick you and you explode? God damn! This shit is nuts!
I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg.
I must say the amount of detail into this campaign so far is pretty awesome. So I don't know what everybody's bitching about.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
I was about to stomp this fool's head. We can't move this car. Yeah, we can. How about that? What the fuck?
I think it was right.
Where the fuck are these fools coming from? Just stay the fuck put, you know? Can we go this way? This isn't the right way, is it? Ooh. Look at this. Ah, fuck! What the hell happened? What? What was that? Who kicked me the first time? I don't understand that at all. Oh, shit! Get off me, bitch. This reminds me that... Ooh. Oh, gotcha, bitch! This reminds me of that one area in Dead Rising, the first one where you, Alright, is it safe to jump down? If I jump down, can they get me? Let's see. Oh, there's a fence there. Alright, we're good. Put that zombie next to me. God dang, really? Oh shit, this is, Hell on Earth, man. I can't get through there. So I must say that they really did amp up the action, the horror aspect of it. The Resident Evil 5 was definitely had its share of action. That was a good shot. I'm not one to toot my own horn, but that was pretty good. And trail! Silent killer. Oh, we gotta push this over. Come on, bitch. Where are you at?
With that alarm going off.
Only if we wait here. Come on.
I mean, they can't get up here, so why the hell does it even matter? I don't know. All right, let's do it. What? Was somebody in there? Oh, shit.
Guess we're not going that way.
I thought I just got fucking killed. What a cheap-ass way to, I thought this was a restaurant that Jill Valentine worked at for a minute. Apparently it's not. It might be, I don't know.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Can I play pool? Can it be like that episode of The Twilight Zone where that guy was playing pool and he wanted to play some champion guy who had died a long time ago and he got his wish, beat him, and then a heavy price came where he had to keep defending his title forever and ever? That was some fucked up shit. I just can't believe the amount of bullshit in this game. Oh, come on, really? Let me see. Let me check my inventory really quick. Let me combine that with... Do I have a red herb? No, I don't. I'll combine those. I can combine them. That's good. Let's see here. You know what? I'm thinking that the way this works is... I don't know. I'm gonna store it in case. There. That'll work. He does it one at a time, though. I like that. Whoop. let's see. Is she good? I'm good on ammo. Let me get my gun out. That might be a best bet for that. Look at this fucker. Look at that shit. Really? Why does he step on, like, their ass, you know? I don't understand that. Alright, so I'm crazy. This is where you gotta go. Always look to a door on the side. Oh, this is gonna be bad. It's dark. Motherfuckers hiding behind walls.
Went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin.
Interesting. They better stay put. That's all I'm saying. Holy shit. Yeah, much love to all of you supporting this series so far. I'll have to keep bringing it.
Damn it, it's locked.
Really? Find the key. Hot, like, that kind of defeats the whole purpose of finding the key, you know? Uh-oh. You already know some bullshit. No, no, watch behind you, dude. Watch behind you. There he goes. What kind of teeth are those? Look at that shit. Those are some teeth, alright? This motherfucker's gonna get up now. What the fuck he did? Didn't think it would happen. Ooh. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Where the fuck is it? Oh, shit. That's the weapon. I got a few shells, so. So on a difficulty scale, I'm playing this on normal, and it's really not that bad. I know I'm sucking right now, but it's all good. Where's he going? The fuck is it?
Oh, that scream. Like nails on a chalkboard.
Oh my god. Well, fuck that, let's just go. Oh shit! Back up, bitch! Oh shit! There we go, drop the fuck down. Are you kidding me? Just go down, dude. I mean, you know what? I'm just glad he had shotgun shells. Skill points. I haven't used any of the skill points just yet. No, fuck. So far, so good. Famous last words. I'm gonna run up here really quick. I know I'm supposed to go down, but there might be something up here. There will very well could be. Nope. Wasted space. I like it. Let's just throw him for a loop, shall we?
Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Oh, I bet we do gotta go off. How about that? Had I only knew. Dude, she's far away, man. Just wait.
Up and over.
Jesus! What kind of... There's no way. Give me that fire axe! So what's the... Oh, she can just do that by herself? For real? Uh-oh. I'm just gonna keep going.
Leon, it's open.
Oh, shit. Not even worried about closing doors behind me. I'm past that. Tomato ketchup, yellow mustard. There's gonna be a plane crash right in front of us or some bullshit.
No! I don't wanna die!
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
They look so generic, they can't have anything to do with the story! Ah, shit! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, thank you. How about that? Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Stay calm, people. Choose a target before
I gotta mix some stuff. Bam! My health is disintegrating. There's one. Eliminate all enemies. What the fuck? Oh no. No, 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 no. I need something other than what I got right now.
Aim for the head. Here it comes, right? You can handle a gun. It's my first day, man. How can I aim it all?
First day? Considering Leon used to be an ex-cop, so... I got plenty of ammo. I'm letting it fly right now. Oh, shit!